got some way to get manufacturer support for your device, that's great. But when that support ends, that's usually the day that your phone breaks. And if the manufacturer doesn't provide any sort of manual or system for you to economically get it repaired, that's when we come in. And so at that point, if it's broken and it's out of warranty, you've literally got nothing to lose. And we encourage you to open it up and try and fix it.